I am politically a liberal Democrat with a large D. I am a member of the Democratic Party. However, I do not believe that the United States should use force anywhere to overthrow a government that it does not like. I think that there are means by which eventually the people will do that, and that's been shown. Even the Soviet Union fell.